he holding that?
No. He's gonna come. Look, he just rolls all around. Look at him. He's a show off.
Mira, sí. Mira.
Oh. Holy, yeah.
Check it out.
Jeez.
Look at him.
Hey, is my emergency brake on? Will you pull my emergency brake on?
We have to clean them. I want that little one.
Where'd it go?
Look it up on the rock.
Okay.
On the car. We'll take a picture.
He smelled it. Oh, look at that.
He's taking food.
Come on.
Wait, hold on. Oh, look at him. We're inside the car and he's just sitting on our car. Hi, hey. Little booby.
He smells everything.
Look at him. And he's just bouncing up and around. Hola, hola. One there, bouncing all around. And there's one right up there. Just ran and jumped on
the
car again.
If I get out, will it jump on me?
Yeah, maybe.
Yeah, probably.
He doesn't care.
Might scare you. Wait, hey, hey.
There he is.
What did he jump?
He jumped. Saw how far he can go.
Oh, here he's going to come up on the car. Here he is. He likes the car.
Turn your wings.
There he is. Cute little fella. Some of the countryside. Look how green the heels are.
Look at
the little monkey is chasing the lady. Here he comes. What? No, he's playing dead.
Mira la ella.
Oh no, that's Brady. Brady and his mom. And Anna's mom. Where's the monkey? Oh, there it is. Oh, he jumped. Oh my heck. Oh, he jumped up on the mountain. Oh. He sounds like Graham's.
Come on,
dang it. Get it all up. The bear is eating something. You can't really tell what it is. Something really gross, though. You might be able to tell when you watch the film. He can come out of that cage anytime. That's just his feeding trough.
Look, I just...
What?
No, I thought I saw another one over there in the mountain. But I didn't. Okay, come out.
and Marcia Brady.
Hang on. That's been more than a century.
But it's nice.
There.
Is Marcia here?
The only one? Did you get his somersault?
I missed his somersault.
Oh, crap.
They were playing together.
Now he's trying to sneak his way over here in the bushes.
He's over there.
Oh, I hear you. Monkey, monkey.
Hey, do your tree. There. Let's see if we can get him.
On.
Oh, yeah, it is.
Oh, it did? Here, monkey,
here
one.
Come.
Here, monkey, monkey. You want me to let him? I'll just freak out.
You look like a tree, though.
Don't freak out. Hey. Come here. Peeking.
Peeking through the bushes at her. Uh-oh, we're out of tape.
We're out? It's gonna be snapping up.
Okay, we were scared, but he got on that guy. The mom and dad always come over. But then he gives him food. This is the end of this tape.
Bye-bye.
One more time.
Bye.
A hyena.
Is it rude if the rocks are hyenas? Do they take the left?
Mm-hmm.
Hyenas aren't that cool.
It's a hyena. And look at how they have these blocked off from the public. These hyenas come up and attack us any time. These zoos are a lot better than the United States. You almost have tons of room to run.
Marcia.
Marcia Brady. There's our El Coche. He's gone all over Spain and Portugal on that little thing. We love it.
Yep.
Through the park.
Whoa. Make sure you don't go too close to the walls or get hit.
Here we are.
In El Parque, or how do you say zoo?
El Fo. Quiet, straight.
Straight? Oh.
That looks like Bryce.
Hey, next a little.
Right? Yeah. Bryce.
We need to have bikes.
See the leones, the lions. There they are, taking a nap. All the animals are just taking a nap today. They won't look.
Great.
It's going bye-bye.
The ones with manes are boys.
Where's the baby?
Look at them. They're leaving. They're going around. Can you walk all the way around there? Or drive around there?
Can't drive, but you can walk up to the other side. Well, they have lions in Santander. In
the zoo by the beach.
The park, okay, or the zoo?
The zoo, or however you say it.
Though.
Though. There's the...
La fauna ibérica, ¿lo ves?
No, tienes que tirar para la...
No.
Look at this man. Do you want now? What are these called, Brady?
Faunas. I don't know what they are. I guess it's just some kind of... Hey, look.
Oh.
Should I get on one?
Yeah, ride them.
I don't know what they'd be in English. Don't know what they are.
That house right there. Oh, flip. Oh, zooms. I thought it was really, really close.
Look.
Mira,
hey, not you, Petra. Him.
Qué lindo, Dios.
Elephant, elephant, elephant.
That'll be good on.
Yeah. Oh, cool. The baby. Oh, baby's taking pee pee.
Wow, that's a
waterfall.
Get that.
I am getting that. Now
oh
we have
gosh.
The elephant and Julie and Brady. All on film.
That's right.
Oh, dumpage.
Where?
Dumpage too.
The baby?
Yep. Elephant bummies.
Good old grandma tusks over here. Big long tusks.
Oh, wow.
Oh, wouldn't your skin just feel crusty?
Kind of like ours have felt on this trip. Have to make it exciting for our watchers here.
We'll dub something in.
Do, 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 do. Oh.
King Hawaiian Parking.
It's an elephant meeting.
Is that going? I knew.
They're all going to get washed or something.
They're petting each other.
This is el listo de la familia.
Hola, elefantes. They're all backing up and do like a circle. Tigers!
Antonio Tigre. They look right down
below. Tigers,
below
us. Oh my. Oh, and here's one right. Where? Crap, I can't go. Oh, there he is.
I don't know. Maybe he's
bad.
Yeah.
Es mal.
Marlo is. What's the Wally Roar? Out of all the animals, who would you hate to fight the worst out of all the ones we've seen? Those ones are going away.
Lions, tigers, bears, away.
Cool.
That one is bad. He's in a cage.
He's in his timeout chair.
Where are the other ones? Walking back and forth. Look at how pretty its skin is.
That's cool how they've done these same direction paths.
Oh, this is the last thing at the zoo.
Kabarthano Zoo.
Farmer and his wife working out in the field. To them.
Quiere montar y hacerse ahí el vídeo, que se monte también.
¿Sí?
Sí.
Ahí le gustaría.
Ah, pues a la arriba.
Móntate, Marius.
Alcúmate.
¡Wow! Sí, que no te hace nada.
¡Bien!
¡Wow! Mira.
¡Hola!
¡Hola!
¿Cómo se llama el caballo? ¿Tiene nombre?
No.
¿Qué es este? ¿Qué es?
Esto es bayico.
¿Bayico? ¿Qué es bayico en inglés? ¿No sabes?
Pues...
This is bayico.
Raigas, o sea, una cosa
parecida a raigas. He's happy. He's on an animal.
¿Entiendes? Pues, pero esto es fruto de invierno.
Hola, Julie. Hi, we're in Spain. On horses in Spain.
They just cut all this stuff.
We almost did.
Camilo.
And this is Camilo. He's dead.
Hey, buddy.
¿Cómo se llama?
Yo, Marisa.
Marisa.
Marisa and Camilo.
¿Haces algo?
A cheer.
Yay!
Okay, Julie. Here we are in the beach in Santander. They say it's the best beach in all of Spain.
Oh.
We'll take kind of a look at it. Here's parts of it. Like that.
Julie, go!
Julie!
What?
Okay, here's the beach. You see it? See it? Uh-huh. Did you rip that?
Yeah. I just got a thing.
I don't care.
Yeah, man.
Okay, go. Some guy just gave us this, we'll get this first in the lines. This guy's doing is handing out postcards that say, for the handicaps, donate a dollar, and then he gives you a postcard to give him a dollar. And he hands it to you, and acts like he's giving it to you. And so, you come over and start looking at the lines, and then he comes over and says, read your thing, it says they're a dollar, but it's a good approach. Anyways.
Ooh, lion!
There's a lion.
Lioness?
Oh, there's the one with his mane, huh?
Lioness.
This is in the beach, right where we just were, right behind that, there's a zoo. Animal, what does EF mean, E through F?
Oh, the battery's going to...
Oh, does it go to Z?
Yeah, no, it'll just go to E, but if there's...
To all buy one after one of us did. That's okay though. Donate to drugs. Okay, we're gonna go somewhere else. Beach.
Cleaning his foot. Oh, his whole foot's in his mouth. Do you see that? Look. Oh.
Yeah.
Oh my.
Just itching. Oh, is it?
It's huge. Look how long it is.
Wow. Is it foamy in his tail now?
Yeah.
Just cleaning his throat is all. He's a bulimic. I hope you don't show this to any bulimics. Okay. Terry. Do it.
What?
What they're doing. Barry's homesick for this beach.
I love this beach. I love it. You did?
There's the bear. There used to be two of these.
He's going crazy. A portal bear.
Hey! He's a beach polar bear. See, here's his beach. He's got his beach.
It is.
queremos, papi, te queremos, ¿oíste?
Guys,
what's the town?
Do
we know?
Yeah, Castro. Just Castro something.
It's a little beach town. Whoops.
We're just sitting there relaxing. Look at the building.
Hi. We're in Castro de Ordiales right now. In Spain, about 30 miles from Bilbao. It's a fishing little town. This is the cathedral.
Julie, doesn't she look beautiful today?
So funny.
Okay.
Julie wants to beat me up. I don't know why. Isn't she beautiful? Tilly?
What?
How do you feel?
Like killing you. Check for spider eggs.
Okay, let me just get close up.
Okay, Conyos.
Oh, no spider egg.
Is it on?
Yes, it is.
Is it focused?
Yes.
This is the blue ocean. Show you other things. Why is water blue?
Penny. Hey, we are in Brady's most famous favorite city, Bilbao. Not.
Get a picture of that thing. Some painter painted a vice thing.
That's cool.
Kind of cool.
This bridge, tell me about it, Brady, please.
I don't know if it's the only one or if there are two like it in the world, but it just, you'll see when.
Brady was just talking about it hanging, and it takes, you get on right there, and it takes cars across. The other side. And then they're just gonna get off. Green bridge. Well, we are second in line. One, two, second in line. And the car's just parked here and wait to get in line to go onto the bridge.
Right. There's our neighbor. There's three across. And there's the other side where we're gonna go. And if you don't take this, you have to drive the freeways about 40 miles around, and it's traffic and
I don't know what these underachievers do when it's crowded to go across the bridge.
We're hanging over. What if the cables broke?
Oh.
Maybe we're in a...
We for sure couldn't get out and swim.
No, we just...
I don't know, but this is cool. The wind's blowing in my face as we go. Anyways, this is the Puente Colgante. I don't know how many there are. Somebody once told me there are two in the world, but you can look it up if you don't think so. Way up?
Yeah.